I'm ready.
Okay, all right. Great. Tell your story.
You guys aren't gonna have a beer?
I was working fast pass return and merging, and like these guys came up to me and there was like some kid's got his head stuck over there. And so like I walk over and this kid, like there's these shields at Peter Pan, and the kid's got his head stuck in between. There's no space for this kid to get his head in there, but once again, they somehow managed to get his head stuck in there. And it's like, it's crowded full of people. It was like a busy time of the year. And the kid's got his, and I'm standing there. I have nothing to do. Uh-huh. And some asshole in the crowd looks at me, with the kid, and he's like, you don't have a screwdriver? I'm supposed to have all the fucking necessary tools to unlock this kid's head out of there.
Oh, wow.
And it takes like 10 minutes for everyone to respond to get the kid's head unstuck. So the whole time.
That's crazy.
Gotta deal with this asshole. And there's your story.
Thank you.